This is Chuck from Signal 99, and you're watching Take 2.
Hey now, Frisco Navigo, welcome to Take 2. Instead of two videos today, we're going to be looking at two different series. The first series is called Bob Thunder. Bob Thunder is a character made by Jonation TV, and in which he goes around and he becomes a YouTube assassin, and he goes around and finds other YouTube people and he like assassinates them. And this one here has become a very big deal because right now he's chosen four people to go after. One was Brittany Taylor, I Justine, Tayzon Days, and last is Shane Dawson. When it came to Shane Dawson, this sparked a big controversy between the YouTube land, in which it's kind of made two different types of people. One of them is a Team Thunder, and the other one is a Team Dawson. Team Thunder wants to kill Team Dawson, and the Team Dawson people, they want Shane Dawson to survive. Now the big question is, who will survive? This epic battle is to take place in the next preceding month of August. Just wait and see.
I love the other channel. I hope to subscribe. Upload within your favorite
song. Any and all information of this can be seen right here in the crotch box. The second webisode that I'll be talking about today is a series. It's called From the guy named Shane Dawson TV, if you just check out the link down below. What he talks about is a thing called Degrassi. He's a spoof off that show, and he just sort of does two different parts to it. It's really funny. It is adult-oriented, so you know, don't be offended by the language or the acts. So check it out once, and you'll see what it is right there.
A video everybody's been talking about. Okay, maybe not, but it will shock you.
Okay, Shane, time to show you Degrassi. Are you ready?
I think I am.
Here are the comments and interesting things that you said about this picture right here. Quick shout out to the guy who did the intro guy here. His name is Chuck Haven, and he's from Signal 99, and you can check out his link right over here. The question of the day today is, hypothetically speaking, of course, if you were a porn star, what would be your porn star name? Leave any kind of interesting comments or suggestions down here in the crotch box below. And that wraps up this edition of Take 2. I will see you guys later.